Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, welcome back to my channel. This is instrument cluster for Hyundai Elantra. Its problem is these gauges. I will verify turn light indicator circuit. How we will trace? Because I don't have any circuit diagram. So I want to verify these turn indicators. If you don't have any circuit diagram, that time we need to return back from that point which is our destination. This time our destination is these LEDs. These are connected here together. This side from this flyover, it is reaching here, then this point, then here, then it is reaching to this connector. Second side from underside this LED, it is reaching to this point, two resistors in parallel. 392 ohms, because 820 and 750 two resistors in parallel, then it is reaching to this component. GS marked is a diode, one way conductor, this side anode, this side cathode. When it is anode, that means it is positive line. Track number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, and this is track number 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is line number 5 in this set. Yes, it's okay. That means this line is positive indicator for left indicator. 1, 2, 3. Positive indicator for left indicator. How the circuit is configured? Diode. Two resistors in parallel, ...820 ...750. That means it will reach to anode, second anode, because two LEDs are connected in series. Positive indicator. Indicator return. Where is now indicator return? If we check this point and this point. 1, 2, 3. Line number 3. 1, 2, 3. Now we will check the other side. These two indicators and these two indicators. Same way, both these resistors are connected here. This LED, then it is reaching to this LED and it is reaching to this point. From the bottom side of this diode, under this LED, it is reaching here. Yes. Yes, it is connected to same return ground. And if you see return from here, underside this diode, from underside this LED, this track, it is reaching here, then 1, 2, and this one, it is reaching here. Two resistors and this portion now, it is reaching to this diode. diode good. This track from here. Yes, is here. 1, 2, 3, 4, number 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and this 5. Positive right indicator. Let's check it out. Because these indicators are separate from this circuit. Return at pin number 1, 2, 3. It is return line. Positive 12 volt. One, two, three. Yes, this indicator light. 4, 5. If you enjoyed this circuit tracing, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.